Hello friends, today I will be publishing tutorial, another tutorial about Krita, but I will use Microsoft Speech Tool.
In Krita, I want to show you how to manage project, how to copy and paste frames.
Okay. Guys, this would be useful if you want to position your head.
Also, onion skin will be used as well because we need to see what was in previous frame. It is possible to copy single elements and paste them. We have to drag by left mouse button one of the single frames to another location of the next frame. Also make sure that you will merge layer which was selection to that layer which is below and check if there aren't any other elements, otherwise we would have to use create blank frame. After that we can draw next frame, but we'll only modify, not create blank frame. Layer on the top is only for painting. Krita 4.2.7 is a lot faster than its predecessor.
Okay. Predecessor. Krita is a lot faster than its predecessor.
We will try to copy from another frame hands and paste it to the last frame. Make sure that there aren't any other lines created after copying single elements.
O kurde.
Now we will merge with layer which is below. Okay guys, I hope that you really liked this video. Please subscribe my channel. Krita is open source application and free of charge.